Hey guys, Jessica Beck here with IELTS Energy TV, and we're going to talk about a very specific situation today. We actually had a listener from our podcast write in about this. So the person was wondering, what if they have a whole year to study IELTS? What is your study plan? Okay, what's your study plan if you have 1 year before your IELTS exam? First of all, don't start studying IELTS yet, guys. I've seen it happen. I've seen students just become so demotivated, right? Like they study and practice IELTS for so long that their scores eventually hit a plateau, and then they might even start decreasing because they lose interest. They become just IELTS machines who are not engaged with the material and not performing at their best for speaking and writing because they're sick of it. So don't actively tackle IELTS yet. Take 6 months to improve your overall English, all right? So this is the balance thing, right? Just like in our study plan in the course. Half and half in your preparation time. Half for IELTS, half for overall English, because you need both to do well on the exam. So in this case, we're gonna take half a year to improve each skill of IELTS, okay? Reading, newspapers, novels, comic books, writing, write a journal. Speaking, talk out loud to yourself. Find a speaking buddy on Facebook. There's so many groups that you can join and find speaking partners. For listening, movies, podcasts, TV shows, like there's so many motivating, awesome ways to improve your English. So for 6 months, just do that. Okay. Make sure to carve out time every day for English though, guys, like dedicate yourself to this goal. Okay. And then in your last 6 months, so our course has 6 months access. All right. So go ahead and get into our course or whatever system that you're going to choose. And just do like sort of the passive IELTS stuff, like do the extra activities in our study plan, start talking to other students who are preparing for IELTS. If you're in our course, you could be in the Facebook group and start talking to students right away, asking me questions, reading my answers. Also listen to our podcast, IELTS Energy. Just start receiving the information about IELTS, okay? And keep up that general overall improvement that you started in the first 6 months, okay? Now, that brings us to the last 3 months before the exam. Now you can directly tackle IELTS, okay? So in your last 3 months, focus on a system of strategies for each section of the exam and start doing practice tests, okay? But again, keep up the habits from the previous 9 months, okay? So we're scaffolding, we're building this English level and our testing understanding comfortably and in a way that will keep you motivated and not hurt your preparation, okay? So guys, if you do have a year before IELTS, that's awesome. That's fantastic. You have so much time. So take 6 months to dedicate yourself just to the language. Find your way in of motivation. Stay positive. Create positive habits in English. And then in the last 6 months, that's when you start gearing up for IELTS, okay? All right, guys. If you are in that last 6 months, 3 months, 2 months, 1 month before your IELTS exam, we got you. We got you. We have everything you need in our course. Go to allearsenglish.com/KEYS. Okay, guys, that's it for me. Thank you so much for watching. Remember, you can share any of these videos in your Facebook, however you can, so we can reach more people and help them prepare. Okay, guys, enjoy the rest of your day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bonus tip, get a 7 or higher with the All Ears English app featuring exclusive bonus video lessons with Jessica, Lindsay, and Michelle. Get the app now at allearsenglish.com/app.